The University of Chicago could be in danger of losing a $100 million charitable donation. So the Pearson Family Foundation pledged their gift to the university back in 2015. The money was supposed to fund research institutes to advance the cause of world peace. But now the Pearson Foundation is suing to reclaim $22 million that it already paid, claiming that the university did not hold up its end of the bargain. The university spokesperson says the complaint lacks merit.